This is my big sister Gracie's origin story. Gracie was born about 11 years ago. She is a purebred Seal Point Ragdoll. From the very first day that Gracie came to her new forever home, she started suckling on Mommy and Daddy's t-shirts and blankets. Then, after she's done suckling on the clothing for a little while, she puts her head back and goes into her very happy place, as you can see here. She still does that as a grown-up, just like she did when she was a kitten. And just like any true rag doll, this is Gracie's favorite position to lie in, on her back, with her belly flopped out for the world to see. There she is in her happy place again. Wasn't she a cute kitten? Gracie loves to play with straws. She can play with them for hours. She likes to hop around like a bunny when she plays with them. When she's not flopped out on her back, she likes to lie in this weird slug-like position. I don't know why she does that. It looks really uncomfortable, but she seems to like it. Comment below and tell us how much you love Gracie too.